The five residents of Hedrick 3 South in their rendition of the Roommate Conflict Tango.
Snooze.
Swipe. Brush.
Johnson.
Hedrick.
Snooze.
Swipe. Brush.
Hannah, she liked to wake up for her 8 a.m. to an alarm. No, not wake up, snooze. Mind you, her alarm is We Don't Talk About Bruno from Encanto. So I told her, I said, you hit snooze one more time. And she did. So I ripped her phone out of her tiny little hand and I threw it into her head.
She had it coming. She had it coming. She only had herself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
I met my roommate Bennett from Temecula on Bruin Day. We joined the same club, the Bowlers of UCLA. We immediately hit it off, hit down those pins, I mean, but also hit it off. I guess you could say he was right up my alley. So one day I lost my Bruin card and I asked him to swipe me into B plate and he said,
sure, dude, just Venmo me 20 bucks, you know?
Venmo you? Venmo my tush! So one day at bowling practice, I got mad. I got real mad. I guess some guys just can't handle being rolled down the gutter.
He had it coming, he had it coming. He had a real plan of 19P. And then he used it, and he abused it. I bet you would have done the same.
Now I'm in the communal bathroom doing my dental hygiene, then walking back to my dorm room, minding my own business, when in storms my roommate, Jacob.
You've been using my toothbrush literally all year.
He was crazy. So what? I like the way the bristles feel on my teeth. They're sensitive, but he kept screaming.
You've been using my toothbrush.
What he didn't know was I've also had COVID. I've had COVID 10 times.
If you'd have been there.
What?
Dog, what?
Bro. Wait, you used his toothbrush?
Yeah, is that against the law or something?
And you had COVID 10 times?
Yeah, Catherine, I didn't want to get COVID on my toothbrush.
Yeah, I don't think I relate
up.
To that one.
No, you would have done the same.
Uh-uh. No, I don't think I would have.
No,
I think I would have done
no,
absolutely. Like, really not cool.
Sicko?
I guess they wouldn't have done the same.
Me and my roommate Gracie get into our Hedrick elevator. We're on the third floor, but stairs are hard. It just so happens that my crush is also in the elevator. I wink to them and immediately someone lets out a big one. A real earth shaker, if you will. My roommate screams out,
ew, Ellen, did you just let out a bottom burp?
But did you toot it? Not guilty.
He had it coming.
My roommate Rachel and I, we finished filling out our roommate contract months ago. You know, filling out rules 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Always wear shower shoes, lights out by 9. We agreed on everything. It was like heaven. Until one day, I come home to find a poster of Dwayne the Schrock Johnson. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I don't even remember what happened. It wasn't until I was cleaning the fabric off of my scissors I even knew the Schrock was dead!
Bomb, 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 on the 30 bomb.
You've been there. You've been in the sea.
Whoa. Guys, I know we're all a little upset. It's almost finals week, but can we just try to get these conflicts resolved peacefully?
Linda, it smelled so bad.
All right. Up next, Zaynab!